So you're sitting there in bed, can't get to sleep, and it pops into your head. How does internet security work? I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated, and I'm going to let you know. There are many facets of internet security. The internet is a very insecure place by nature. There are over 250 viruses discovered each month. So get yourself covered with antivirus software, but then there are hackers that are probing the internet and the networks. So you need a personal firewall. You'll also need to have anti-adware and anti-spyware software. Then you'll also need to have browsing software that'll help you if you're going to websites that may contain malicious code. Malicious code could be something that's embedded in a web page, such as a Trojan, or actually a malicious program that would come down and harm your computer, deleting files or anything like that. The best way to get around internet security or to beat internet security is to get a full internet suite. There are many commercially available programs and suites on the market, and they should contain antivirus, anti-spyware, anti-adware, web browsing, worm protection, and a personal firewall. That should keep you well protected and safe as you travel on the internet. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.